Around 3 years ago, we started planning a concept whereby we could close off the motorway for the shortest possible time in order to dismantle these bridges and reassemble them. We manufactured the bridges in large modular format in Meppen. There are two bridge elements spanning 71 meters in length that we transported via the Rhine-Herne Canal here to the construction site. We created a special handling area here from where we used two large LR11000 crawler cranes to remove the bridges directly from the ship with a large boom.
In step one, we unloaded the new bare bridge segments, which were delivered via the Rhine-Herne Canal, using both 1,000-ton cranes in a tandem lift, and then placed them on the handling area. Each segment weighs 220 tons.
The tandem lift from the ship was a special feature of the operation on the A42 motorway in Bottrop, as it involved a wide boom radius. The cranes worked brilliantly, as you would expect from Liebherr.
A crawler crane was then deployed on the handling area. After that, in step two, the old bridge, the existing one made up of four segments, was dismantled using the first 1,000-ton crane. Parallel to this, we used the second 1,000-tonner to load the new segments onto the motorway, onto the SPMT units.
We had a total of two LR11000 crawler cranes in operation. We had one 450-ton crane in the strategically crucial central position. We had further 250-tonners in the outer areas to be able to cover all positions as effectively as possible.
The particular thing about this project was the considerable time pressure. The motorway had been closed off specially for a total of 10 days. The planned mission was expected to take 5 days. We were able to complete it in 3.
Liebherr provided us with some excellent machinery, enabling us to complete even this challenging task without any problems.